Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. I'm often asked by patients, how often should I get my skin checked for skin cancer? And it's a very simple answer. If you don't have any abnormal moles, and if you've never had a history of skin cancer, then once a year you should get your skin checked. Since we tend to forget when we've last done these things, I remind my patients the easiest way to keep track of it, do it the month of your birthday. If you've had abnormal moles, then you should get your skin checked every 6 months. And if you had a skin cancer, then you should see your dermatologist every 3 months. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.